Good afternoon, everyone. This video is dedicated to encouraging and supporting the soldiers and warriors intensively fighting at the front line in 1027 Operation. We would like to express our strong support for and wholehearted welcome to 1027 Operation initiated by Three Brotherhood Alliance, TNLA, MNDAA, and AA. We have all of the soldiers and warriors taking part in 1027 Operation as our heroes. We offer our prayers to them and wish them safety and good health.
This 1027 Operation is for the very reason to eliminate the system of dictatorship, to build a federal democratic union, to gain self-determination and self-administration. As an operation to eradicate dictatorship, 1027 Operation has garnered widespread support from the people of Myanmar and from international communities.
Thus, we all the comrades and the people of Myanmar remain steadfast in our support for the soldiers and warriors participating in this 1027 operation. We look forward to welcoming all the soldiers and warriors coming home with a triumphant victory.
On this Violence Against Women Day, we would like to urge the soldiers and the warriors who are fighting at the front line in this 1027 operation to observe and abide by the ethics of warfare and the rules of war. We all stand with you, 1027 Operation. Thank you very much.